Hello friends, how are you? I hope you are all doing great. I'm happy. In front of you, it's Miss Zaituni, and it is the period of reading. I welcome each one of you so that we discuss together. Very good. Oh! I would like to start a lesson by singing. Do you remember the song of Lavender's Blue? Would you like to sing again with me? Yay! Very good. Now let's sing. Lavender's blue, dilly dilly, lavender's green. When I am king, dilly dilly, you shall be queen. Who told you so, dilly dilly, who told you so? T'was my own heart, dilly dilly, that told me so. Very good. I can see a smiley face. Very good. I love it. Now today in reading, we are going to discuss more about A sound. Can you all say A sound? Very good. A, A, like this. A. A, A. It has one phoneme. It is a single phoneme. A. Now, in front of you are some of the words that have A sound. Let's learn how to read these words. Now we are going to start with this one. Rule number one. Remember, if you don't know how to read the word in full, the first thing you need to do is you try to spell the word and pronounce it. For instance, boo, a, boo, a, then you join the sounds. B-A-L, bail. Remember, this is read as A, A, A. Now the word is bail. Can you all say bail? Good, bail. Who can try to read this word? Remember, we are discussing A sound. And of course, we have A sound here. Who would like to try to read this word? Yes, Livia? She said yes, proceed. A, and then good. Now try to read it. Very good. Fail. Foo, A, fail. Very good. A sound. And there is a sound here. So we read the word fail. Fail. Are we together? Good. Let's jump to this word here. Can you all see it? Very good. Who would like to read this word? Yes, Kayla? Let's start. Very good. Sound. A. Very good. Sound. Very good. Sound. Sound. Now let's join this sound so that we get to read this word. Rails. Very good. Rails. So this word is read as rails because of this A sound here. Rails. Very good. Now we are jumping to this word. The fourth word. Rule number one. You try to pronounce the word. You try to spell the word. Let's start. Sound. Sound A, sound M. M-A-N, main, main, M-A-N, main. Very good. So this word is read as main, sound A sound. So whenever you find A and whenever you find sound A and sound E together like this, in a word, in the middle of the word, then you read as A, like here, main, main. Very good. Carmen, would you like to read this word? Mm-hmm. Rule number one, you spell the word. Uh-huh. Sound, very good. A, very good. L, very good. Now join. Uh-huh. Join the sounds. A, L. Nail. Very good. Clap your hands to yourself. Well done, kids. Kids, you shine like stars. Yes, this is nail. Now let's jump to this word here. Yes, Joel. Uh-huh. Remember that the first rule, you need to spell the word so that you'll be able to read the word. Remember, we are discussing a sound. Mm-hmm. Sound S. Sound A. Good. Uh-huh. Finish up. And sound D. Uh-huh. Join. Good. Good. Said. So whenever you meet a word written like this, we read it as said. Said. Very good. Now I have this one sentence here. I would like each one of you to try to read this. To read it. Try to read this sentence. Mm-hmm. All of you, let's start. She, very good. Has, very good. A, uh-huh. Now here. Oh, you don't know how to read this. Remember the first rule. You spell the word before you read it. If you get any difficulties in reading a word, you spell the word and then you join the sounds together. Very good. Uh-huh. Who can read this sound here? Yes, Livia, can you help your friends? Oh, she said sound ch, ch, ch. Can you all say ch, ch? Very good. Uh-huh. Go on. A. Good. Mm. Mm-hmm. Now let's try to join the sound so that we'll be able to read this word. Sh. Ain. Wow. Good. The word is read as chain. Chain. Now let's read the sentence in full. She has a chain. Very good. Remember, today we discussed more about A sounds. I'll give you an exercise. Please attempt it. And if you find any difficulties, don't hesitate to help, to ask for help from mother or father or your sister or brother. I hope you have understood the lesson. See you next time. Bye.